You may notice more ads in your Facebook news feed. Web manager Corey Kampscher is here with today's Online Insider. Hey, Corey.
And good morning, Brad. You're going to notice a new marketing tool on Facebook. It's called Promoted Posts, and it allows companies to buy space in your news feed. Now, right now, a company can reach a certain number of people with their status updates. And if you comment or like a promoted post, your friends will see it as well. If you get sick of seeing those ads, which many people do, simply unlike the page. Well, despite its terrible stock performance, Facebook is moving forward with a plan to expand its headquarters. The Menlo Park City Council approved the deal last night, meaning Facebook will hire thousands more people. Right now, the space can hold up to 3,600 employees. Now, after that expansion, Facebook could have 6,600 employees. Facebook will pay the city around $850,000 a year for some 10 years to cover the impact of extra workers. It will also make a one-time $1 million payment for capital improvements. Well, a recent study shows 80% of Pinterest users are women, but that could be changing. Professional sports teams like the Twins have jumped on the Pinterest bandwagon, which could bring more men to the social networking site. In fact, every single Major League Baseball team is on Pinterest. Here you can see the Twins page. It features some Twins gears and some photos of the Twins players, like this shot of Josh Willingham. Now, the Vikings are also on Pinterest as well. With temperatures heating up over the next month, this week we're taking a look at some online tools for beachgoers. And instead of scorching yourself in the sun, check out the UV index with the Sun UV Protector app. Now, the app gives you the UV index of wherever you are. It also calculates the time you can safely expose yourself to the sun and tells you when to reapply sunscreen. And one of our most read stories on KSTP.com is about the Homeland Security word watch list. Typing words like snow, target, or airport onto social sites could trigger an investigation. We posted the entire list of those words at KSTP.com.
Yeah, some of those words kind of odd. You wouldn't think
exactly
anybody be like watching you if you type in target.
Right, I would have thought like Brad Satin.
That could be dangerous.
Immediately triggered some sort of investigation.
Mm-hmm. I think you're right.
Thanks. Corey. A classic.